Feed your soul to be like Jesus, your daily devotional reading. To be like Jesus, June 10, Principles of the Gospel must control us. Then he said to the keeper of his vineyard, "Look, for 3 years I have come seeking fruit on this fig tree and find none. Cut it down. What does it use of the ground?" Luke 13, verse 7. The Lord would be pleased to have his people more considerate than they are now, more merciful and more helpful to one another. When the love of Christ is in the heart, each will be tenderly regardful of the interests of others. Brothers and sisters will not take advantage of each other in business transactions. They would not change exorbitant interests because they see their brothers or sisters in a close place where they must have help. Those who will take advantage of the necessities of another prove conclusively that they are not governed by the principles of the gospel of Christ. Their course is recorded in the books of heaven as fraud and dishonesty, and wherever these principles rule, the blessing of the Lord will not come into the heart. Such persons are receiving the impress of the great adversary rather than that of the Spirit of God. But those who shall finally inherit the heavenly kingdom must be transformed by divine grace. They must be pure in heart and life and possess symmetrical characters. All the means you may accumulate, even though it should be millions, will not be sufficient to pay a ransom for your soul. Then do not remain in impenitence and unbelief and defeat the gracious purposes of God. Do not force from his reluctant hand destruction of your property or affliction of your person. How many there are who are now taking a course which must ere long lead to just interpretations of judgment. They live on day by day, week by week, year by year, for their own selfish interest. Their influence and means, accumulated through God-given skill and tact, are used upon themselves and their families without thought of their gracious benefactor. Nothing is allowed to flow back to the giver. At last, his patience with these unfaithful stewards is exhausted, and he brings all their selfish, worldly schemes to an abrupt termination, showing them that as they have gathered for their own glory, he can scatter, and they are helpless to resist his power. To be like Jesus, June 10th.